about halfway through Blade Runner, I realized I stopped caring about the people in the movie. I was interested mostly in the special effects. It's a great movie to look at, but a hard one to care about. I didn't appreciate the predictable story, the standard characters, the cliffhanging cliches.
But I thought this was an extremely interesting movie.
Hell yeah!
Easy with that face, I'm eating. Oops! A wet one. I hope I didn't stain my underwear. Look at that. Skid marks.
And what he does here with his visions of hell, which you didn't even mention,
right,
are truly worthy of a medieval artist or Hieronymus Bosch. The visions of what hell looks like in this movie are things we've never seen before on screen. And right, that dragon-like character, the kind of overgrown gecko, as they call him, who was the beast of hell, that's a wonderful animated and special effects creation.
Enough! Spawn must choose to murder Wynn and release the virus. Then my army will be complete.
Now, Navaz,
this is your last chance.
And you're comparing the visual style to Bosch? Well, good luck.
Bosch, the visions of what hell looks like in this movie are things we've never seen before on screen. And that dragon-like character, the kind of overgrown gecko, as they call him, who was the beast of hell, that's a wonderful animated and special effects creation.
This movie goes through some pretty predictable paces about their forbidden love, but I was never really very interested in the characters in Blade Runner.